Nice. 10 gold. Ah, run. Minions failed me. Minions failed me. What? Money for me. Revive. That's the plan. Perfect. I think he perma shoves. I just have to try my best to farm under tower. Bro's already getting MR. God damn. He just loves tank, huh? Fuck. Flash. I held it. But it didn't matter. I did it right. If I do it right away, he lives. Like, I can't kill. But if I hold it, I can CC him there longer. But then he has time to flash. I guess it's a farm lane. Ow. This lane sucks ass. This fucking tank, bro. I really just flashed him up. Holy. I gotta keep better track of that. Ulti under tower twice, he flashed both, but I killed him on the second one at least. Bro, what is this build? If I knew he went to build, I would've went Liandry's, bro. We can't do anything. Nice. Some money at least. Nice, I broke his shield. Fuck, I lose so hard and he's like raw tank. This is bad. We'll FTP here. I didn't want to R. I would have lived or had more health if I R'd there. Missed my minions. Holy, thank you so much for the sub. What the fuck? There's a minion right there. That's cheating. Nice, very good. What a matchup. Bro just goes tank. That's kinda crazy. I wanted him to hook me there so I could get my E off perfectly rolled. What the fuck, you didn't auto him there. Shot his ass. Why is he so tanky? This piece of shit. We fucked it together. Look, guys, up top. Alright, nothing. I don't want to E in. Too dangerous. I couldn't go the other way, fuck. Yeah, he couldn't do nothing. I didn't have that much CDR at 75. But I still had to flash for the kill. Oh, if someone stunned him, I would've went in. He's actually a core kill. Got it. But I healed. And he heals a lot. 50? Got him. Everfrost scout. Holy, I'm gonna lose this. Oh my god, he barely lived. How lame. Yeah, I just walk at him free.